so much, amen. Hallelujah for this great opportunity, amen. I told him I was getting ready to get up here and do the benediction, amen. Because he's preached so powerfully this morning, amen. You hear every point I was going to make today, amen. I'm just going to put a different little twist on it, amen. Amen. To his beautiful wife, amen. So quiet and unassuming, amen. Just gorgeous, amen. Sister Carmen, amen. God bless you, amen. I'd always say, my heart in front or inside of, beside of every great man, amen. She's a wonderful woman, amen. Amen. Powerful, amen. In her own right. So God bless all of you. It's just such a blessing to be here. I do have to do this. My children are here. They fight over, amen, who's coming, amen, because I have 9 of them. Stanley, Kwanzaa, Tiffany, and my only grandson, amen. 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 That's Kate George. Amen. My beautiful mother is here. Stand up, mother. Amen. Stand up, mother. Amen. Amen. I just like to show her off the opportunity I get because I think she's so beautiful. Amen. Not just on the outside, but on the inside. And my whole church, if you would please stand. Those who came with me. Amen. 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 That's not my holy church, but those are the ones that came with me. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Come on, let us bow our heads. Father, in the name of Jesus, we come giving you praise, honor, and glory. We thank you, Lord God, for another opportunity to come into your presence, Lord God.